Peter and Paul Snowden combined with Triple Crown Syndications and will be represented by two form runners in Saturday's Stradbroke Handicap. The most favourite of the two runners is Charlie Boy. The four-year-old was recently gelded and has produced his best form in Queensland. His first run produced a victory in the Group 3 BRC Sprint.
Charlie Boy on the outside is a big finish. Charlie Boy's taken the lead from Rock Sturdy. Blake Shin's having a big day today. And home went Charlie Boy to beat Rock Sturdy.
At his next start, he took on Group 1 company in the Doomben 10,000, where he ran Boban to a neck after jumping from barrier 15.
Here's Charlie Boy and General Ife, and Boban is bursting through in the middle. He's a great go. Boban, General Ife and Charlie Boy, they come to the line, and Boban will win the 10,000.
Charlie Boy drops 5 kilos on his Doomben 10,000 run, and Craig Williams has secured the ride on the son of My Boy Charlie. Six-year-old Hot Snitzel recently transferred to the Snowden Barn and scored his maiden Group 1 victory in the BTC Cup 4 weeks ago at Doomben.
Hot Snitzel takes the lead and Hot Snitzel draws away.
Race day rider Blake Shin reported the horse felt in good health leading into the Stradbroke and will benefit dropping back to handicap conditions where he carries 55.5 kilos. The Stradbroke Handicap jumps at 5:37 on Trackside 1.